podcast. We're back. Back again. Abby's back. Hello, friend. Well, I have pizza going on, I have music going on, and I have new food. I bought a bunch of makeup crap that I just opened and ordered them probably a month ago because I never had time to open it and play with them, and now I have time. It is 8:17 p.m. so anyway. Let me just show you the first things I bought. Hi, Bertha. This is my childhood. It's my childhood. And the brushes. But I just noticed there's one missing. Because Milo was playing with it. I'll find it. So that came out say before Thanksgiving. And then the next thing I bought came out Black Friday. And if you know me, you know I like Halloween and Beetlejuice. Nightmare Before Christmas. Anything Halloween. I'm all for it. This is my first Milk Cosmetics purchase. It's so pretty. This is the waiting room. It comes with like these films. I nearly cried, but and I already ruined the mirror. Anyways, this is like a reddish burgundy palette. And then, lazy eye. We have this one. Comes with this logo and greens and purples. I bought three lipsticks. This one is, I'll show that one later. Ghost with the Most Ultra Matte Lipstick. A beautiful green olive color. I don't know why I'm gonna wear this. Then we got Calypso. Harry Bonafonte. Another purpley purple. And then we got the last of the three lipsticks. This one is Miss Adahem Dina. I think my dog wants to come inside. I nicked it. And then last but not least from this collection, I bought Never Trust Living. It's a ultra matte gel liner. But look at this color. It's so cute. Anyways, what else did I get? I also got Selena Gomez's rare beauty little makeup thing, thingamajigglebob palette. Pretty cute colors. It's cute. I got. Open it. A translucent powder from Mr. What is it, Jeffree Star? Oh no, I don't buy Jeffree Star. Patrick Star. Size 1. No, one size. Excuse me, one size. And then I bought Selena Gomez's foundation in 210N. I think I had a name. Anyways, let's see if it matches. I feel like a Boston nose. Oh, just because it's my regulars. Lancome Monsieur Big mascara. And my Anastasia Brow Rose. Anyways. Let's play. Oh, before those, I bought these. I don't like flowers, but I thought it was cute. And the Hocus Pocus collection. It's like all reds. Yeah. Oh, but influencer sent me this pretty ass lipstick. Bougie as F. Mr. Liton Ford in Casablanca. Sorry. So pretty. So I'm gonna have to use this. Alright, now let's play. I thought we had 10 minutes.